Hello everybody, this is Tina Jain, the operations head at LAJA. Today I'm here to just talk about LAJA, what it means to me, what we plan to do and how we plan to take it further. LAJA is a platform for the women, working with the women and towards the betterment of women. We don't need to empower women because they're already empowered. We need to uplift them, getting them to identify their strongest skills and work towards them. Operations is necessary because LAJA is still growing. We need women to know what LAJA does. Once LAJA reaches every house, every woman knows about it, I don't think we would need operations. It would be a team working towards the betterment of one another. What are the plans for LAJA and where do we see LAJA? Yes, definitely with our entire team and our head, Riddhi Doshi Patel, we definitely wish to take LAJA to every corner of our country and of the world as well. Sounds a very big plan, but yes, we are set for it and we're not going to look back. So women, we all should join together, spread awareness, because somewhere in some part of our country maybe, or our state or our city, there are women who need that little motivation to identify their worth, and that's what we are working towards. So let's pledge that we're going to get everyone together and make this platform a great success and work towards improving and making this world a woman world where women are not deprived of anything based on any discrimination or on any religious or any cultural beliefs. Bye-bye. Signing out. Thank you.